see if Pulkkinen switches off with Smith.
Pulkkinen's got it. Shooting. Loose in front. Scores! In front of plenty of family and friends.
Wow.
Dylan Larkin. And there's mom and dad. Taking it in, Kevin and Denise. See their son get a goal at the Joel.
Oh, that's good stuff, Kevin.
And all his Wolverine buddies are here tonight. You know, Red Berenson's watching the game tonight. Dylan Larkin scores a goal.
5-on-3. Nice friendly bounce for Dylan Larkin. He makes no mistake there. He's not going to. He scored a lot of goals in a lot of ways at the U of M, World Juniors, and in Grand Rapids in round three last year in the playoffs. So he just continues to be a very, very impressive young man that is going to be here sooner, not later. I spoke with him before the game, and he said, we're going to go up and play a game in Quebec in the new building up there. And I said, are you obligated to dress?
Scores! Great shot, Larkin!
No goal.
They're waving it off. They're waving it off.
Oh, well, they're filling it out. I'll finish my thought. I said to Jimmy, do you have to dress Crosby, Malkin, Letang, Kessel, or whatever? And he said, no, not really. Well, it's good to be in Quebec, though. Here's O'Halloran.
There's no goal on the play. Number 59 for Detroit, standing in the blue paint. No goal.
Good explanation there by Dan O'Halloran, too, to let the crowd know why he called it off. May not like it, but
it's a bad call.
He's got Bertuzzi.
That's not a good call. I mean, he could stand there. The goalie wasn't, if the puck was on the short side.
He bumped him.
Think so?
Yes. He can't be in the blue. Evgeny Shevechnikov just went back to his junior team today. Oh. Another chance and a goal. Wow. Nicely set up for play. Dylan Larkin, who had one called back earlier. He gets one there to put a half dozen on the board.
What a play by Bertuzzi. Holy smoke.
Boy, without the callback, he'd have three.
Holy jump. Really? That is creative right there. Wow. It won't get easier than that for Larkin. Look at him. And a boy, Tyler. Heck of a play, buddy.